What does the world mean to you?
Your house, your street? Any further any of you want to go than that?
Why should we think about the world? I mean, after all, what does the world expect of us? What does the world expect of you? What if the world is just a big disappointment? Unless you take the things that you don't like about this world and you flip them upside down, and you can start that today. This is your assignment.
To help them. They do it for three other people, then they do it for three more. But it has to be something really big. Something they can't do by themselves. So I do it for them.
Lost your car?
That's a keen observation.
I could help you.
Big favors for three other people. That's it.
It's hard. You can't plan. You have to watch people more, you know. Sort of keep an eye on. To protect them. Because they can't always see what they need. It's like your big chance to fix something that's not like your bike. You can fix a person.
It's possible. The realm of possibility exists where? In each of you. So you can do it. You can surprise us. It's up to you.
Trevor has made an attempt to interact with the world, and that was the assignment.
What'd you ever do to change the world?